Very good morning to everyone. Honorable directors, faculty members, and all my dear classmates. Welcome you all on this gorgeous occasion. I am Abdul Jain. First of all, I would like to pay thanks to Mr. Sakir Khan sir that he gave me this gracious opportunity to stand on podium and express my views in front of you. Now, I would like to talk to you something about myself. I was born in Vidisha in year 1993. When I was 3 years old, I got admitted to a local school by my parents named Sakir Garima High Secondary School. I completed my schooling from the same school. I used to be good at studies. I also had active participation in different cultural activities. I completed my 12th class in year 2007. Meanwhile, I had also prepared for different competitive exams. And I got selected in AIEEE 2007. Then I took admission in most reputed institute of MT, MANIT. And at present, I am doing mechanical engineering from MANIT, Bhopal. Looking at the need of present scenario and competitive world, I realized that I had to be fluent in English. I therefore joined American Institute of English Language Private Limited for fluency in English. At present, I dwell at the Castle Road in Vidisha with my family. And I am on my vacations. Now, I would like to tell you something about my daily routine. I wake up late in the morning, then I freshen up, then I do all my work as per the schedule. I go to temple daily. As I am on my vacations, I try to enjoy as much as possible. I hang out with my friends and watch movies. I am having a lot of fun. And I want to tell you that I am fond of playing basketball. That's why I go to play basketball daily. As I am on my vacations, I am not studying so hard at now. But in future, I will do hard work. Now, I would like to talk to you something about my future and goal. The speaking course will be completed by next month and my engineering will be completed by 2015. After completion of engineering, I wish to do a job in a government sector. And after setting a job, I want to fulfill dreams of my parents. And I also want to do something for my country. At last, I want to convey a message to all of you. I want to say that we all are Indians and Hindi is our national language. We all know that we are here because of importance of English in this global world. I am not saying that we should not learn English or we should, it's a bad thing to speak English. But what I am saying that we should not forget Hindi. It's our national language. We should respect Hindi. We all know that the position of Hindi in our country is quite terrible. There is no dignity of a person who speaks good Hindi. So I just want to say that respect Hindi, respect your national language and never be ashamed of speaking Hindi. That's all I want to say. At last, I would like to pay thanks to all of you for listening to me so patiently. Thank you.